Hey there, this would be the last series of video on the GitHub Achievement batch series. And here we will be talking about one last thing, which is like how to get the sponsorship button over here. So you can see public sponsor button, which is available in my profile over here. So how you can get this profile. So now the thing is like you have to sponsor someone to get this particular badge on your profile. So that might be sounds tricky. You should have a credit card or something like that. Now, that would be something great if you can do it. So what you need to do is like go to your profile and come to my profile. You can see a sponsor button over here. Now, you have to click on this. For example, this is the people I am sponsoring to right now, right? Now, once you click on your sponsor button, for example, if you go to this profile, this is the profile of this user, and I use this particular profile to show you how to get all these badges. Now, what I will be doing right now is like I will be doing this particular sponsor badge. So how to get that? You have to open my profile. For example, the link is there in the description. Click on the sponsor button, and maybe you can click on one time over here. So this is currently working on the USD. So you can design a custom one-time amount. Amount must be at least $10. So I will quickly change this amount to very least is $1. Just give me a minute. All right, so I changed my minimum amount to $1. So anybody who want to just try and get the sponsorship thing, you can try over here. So $1, so unfortunately, $1 is the minimum thing. So click on $1 over here. Now enter your card number. So I'll be pausing this for a minute. I will be entering my card number and I will show you how it works. So here you have to enter your card number details. And even if you give me this $1 to me as a sponsorship, I'll be sending you back the $1 if you just want to try out how the sponsorship thing is working. So that's the deal between you and me. So, all right, so let's see how it works. So in this page, I entered my card details. So it's on the upside. So I just zoomed it out. Now, you can mention it here, who can see your sponsorship. If you click on everyone, everyone can see your sponsorship. And you can ask, receive email updates from Sanjay KV. You can do this. And your sponsorship details like task information. Then you click on sponsor Sanjay. So you will be able to sponsor Sanjay. So now you can see you have already sponsored Sanjay $1. Now, if anyone do that, I will be sending you back the money. So don't worry about that. And let me know in email or something that, okay, you try to do a sponsorship, just try to send it back as well. I would be definitely doing that. Now close this screen. That's all you need to do. Now you go to your back to your profile. You will be able to see the sponsorship button over there. All right. Now you are in this profile and you can see you are currently sponsoring Sanjay. And yeah, you got all the 6 badges which is available to get right now. So now when I go back to my profile right over here, you will be able to see that particular person is currently sponsoring you. So this is something cool, right? All right, so that's how the things is working. So you enabled all of these features on the particular GitHub. So if you have followed my videos from the playlist in hierarchical order, you will be having a great profile like just like this. So yeah, now we will head into the real core of the open source, where we will be talking about coding, where we'll be talking about more about the collaboration rather than the code. All right, so thank you for watching this video. I hope you had amazing time with the GitHub badge achievements. So let's see in the next video. Thank you.